Everybody who lives in the city, this is the country.
I'll go get your sign.
Oh, Sarah, it's filming. As you can see, this big machinery harvests the wheat and makes your bread and cereal. It is called the combine harvester, used every year. As you can see in the front, the things that spin, that part of the combine that smashes it up is called the header. The header is a very important part of the combine harvester. It will help you do your chopping. Sarah, get out!